Crews are demolishing one of Tennessee's largest mansions. This drone video shows Villa Collina in the teardown stage in West Knoxville. Work on that is happening on a 40,000 square foot home that started this week. The permit to demolish it is estimated to have a cost of more than $147,000. The new property owners plan to replace it with three homes.
Well, today